Hello, on this Thursday, looking at more tropical rainfall amounts in the south Louisiana-Texas border. Another 9 inches of rain in some spots over the last 24 hours. It's getting lighter, slowly but surely. But as Harvey moves, now tropical depression, continues to move off to the north and east, it's going to dump some more rain. We're talking several inches of rain for some areas, Little Rock, Nashville, even Atlanta getting in on some of Harvey's leftover moisture. We had a couple of stray showers late yesterday afternoon as that cool front came through. Didn't amount to much. 1/100 of an inch at the airport, 0.04 of an inch in Eden Prairie. Lake Elmo, a little more, 0.07 of an inch. So that front mostly going through quiet for most of us, but did bring some clouds and a couple of those spotty showers. 83 the high ahead of that front yesterday. Dew points climbed to close to 72, so it was warm and humid. Not something we've had much of this month. 78 the average, so we were 5 degrees above normal. We're going to close out August with much higher than normal rainfall amount, 6.75 inches. Of rain for the month of August. That's well above normal, almost double the normal rainfall. 56 the low this morning, 40s up to the north, just 40 in Hibbings, so definitely some chillier air settling in. We got a couple of cooler days here today and tomorrow. Low 70s this afternoon, probably not much beyond 72, 73 degrees, and in the 60s, right up through lunchtime, in fact, not cracking 70 till maybe 2 o'clock or so. So if you're headed out to the fair early or out and about, you might want a little extra layer. Clouds off to the southwest, sunshine for most of us from the Twin Cities and north. Same sort of thing tomorrow, and then we'll see the clouds move in tomorrow night. Maybe a stray shower or thunderstorm. This is early Saturday. I think that chance pretty minimal here, better chance of that in northern Minnesota. So cool today and tomorrow in the low 70s, but as we head into Saturday, the 80s are back. It's going to be warm back up in time for the holiday weekend. Your planner tomorrow looks much the same. There are the 80s, and then a big drop in temps next week.